And starting pay for Duval County teachers could be rising after a decision last night by the school board. The $1,200 increase would set the starting salary at $48,700. Now, before this pay increase can go into place, the Department of Education still has to review the increase for compliance. This comes after the school year began with 400 teacher vacancies.